Hi, I'm Geralyn Humphrey, but you can call me Lynn. I'm the founder and principal attorney of the Humphrey Law Firm, LLC. I assist smaller and growing businesses with their significant transactions, like forming a business, buying and selling a business loans, investments, and preparing and reviewing contracts. I also assist businesses and individuals in the purchase, sale, leasing, and mortgage loans for commercial and residential real estate. My chapter in Big Bold Business Advice is prenups, not just for marriage, and discusses business prenups, which are agreements among the owners of a business, such as a shareholders agreement, a buy-sell agreement, an operating agreement, a limited liability company agreement, or a partnership agreement. My chapter briefly discusses why a business prenup is often a good idea, as well as the major areas that are often part of a business prenup. Like a marital prenup, a business prenup often deals with who is contributing which assets to the business, as well as what happens if the business relationship ends. Business prenups, however, also often deal with what happens during the relationship. For example, what if the business needs more money? Who will handle the day-to-day management of the business? What happens if an owner decides to transfer his or her interest in the business? What happens if an owner dies or becomes disabled? When people decide to go into business together, they're often caught up in the euphoria that accompanies the start of any relationship and don't focus on the important issues that can wind up destroying the business. By preparing a business prenup, the owners can work through those issues at the start when they're all still getting along. A business prenup won't prevent future disagreements among the owners, but it can make it more likely that those disagreements will be resolved as the owners planned at the start. For more information about business prenups and other ways I can assist your business, please check out my website at www.humphreylawnj.com.